Dzień dobry, cześć, czołem z tej strony Ćwierćwiaru, Edward Pierce, kapitan Karlstulu, proszę państwa, Karlstulu. Wybieramy się do magazynu, bo możemy już do niego przejść chyba. Tak, tutaj panowie nam zadzwonili. Przejście, czy mogę z nimi zabajerzyć? Ci mi, co się przed chwilą awanturowali, tak? Z bara pociągnąć kogoś? Nie? No to nie. A, właśnie. Chciałem sprawdzić, czy mogę wziąć tą lampę. Już skoro idę do magazynu, nie mogę. Lecz jed. Dalej wojujecie tutaj z tą wydrą? O, ci też się przesunęli na tyle, że. Te? Shysters. Dobra, rozejrzyjmy się jeszcze tutaj po tej lokalizacji. Tutaj mamy oczywiście dziurawe molo. Rybacy cały czas na bani. O. Ale mam pierścień.
Damnation. Broke it.
A szlakiem.
It's no use. The padlock won't give.
Ale bieda. Szkoda. Mogliśmy się tam wejść, ale nie wejdziemy już nigdzie. O, takie się runami zapisane jest. To ty jesteś? Pokaż ryło. Nie masz ryła. No tak, standard. Ale świeczki. O, to jest święty Brendan. Nawigator. I ryboludź. I święty Brendan. O, tu co to jest? Okultyzm.
St. Brendan. Patron saint of sailors and travelers. Desecrated. I can't even say which language it's written in.
Zepsuj go, mędy. Co o tym piszemy w tym dzienniku? Mam jeden punkt. Mogłem otwierać te drzwi teraz. To kapitana, czytaliśmy okultyzm. Czy patron wielorybów, święty Brendan, czy patron wielorybów i wielorybników wciąż chroni marynarzy z wyspy Darkwater? Ewidentnie przed świętym Brendanem istnieli inni bogowie, choć jego wyznawcy nie uznają tego faktu. Miejscowi wciąż czczą starego świętego, ale na jego posągu piętno odcisnęła inna sekta. Jakie mam wskazówki jeszcze? List z pogróżkami. No to już czytaliśmy też. Sam bym sobie zapolował na jakąś uorkę. No nie mogę, bo nie mam wędki. Alright. Ciekawe, czy kiedy się dojdziemy do tej latarni. A nie było. Cześć, Franki. Cześć, cześć, panowie. Mogę wespiąć się? Nie mogę. Dobrze. Wszystko zgodnie z planem. Z tą zabajerzem? Nope. Się zasłonił, jaki dupek. Dobra, tu jest ten magazyn, tak? Tak. Tu mam swój namiot, dwa rybacy.
Why did you do that, huh? We saw what you did to St. Brendan. Yeah, we'll teach you to come onto our island and ridicule our protectors.
Co?
I respect your beliefs.
Our beliefs? You mean you don't believe in God?
That's irrelevant.
That's what you think.
There's you, our beloved statue, and then those two bozos behind us. Wait, now that I think about it, it's got to be them. There's one of them who's always going back and forth to the statue.
Bravo.
Quieter. That's all we need for them to hear us.
What brings you to Darkwater?
The two guys behind you. What are they guarding?
The bootleggers. Scum.
They're protecting their territory. From whom, I wonder?
They really don't have a choice anyway. They're more scared of Cat than an attack by drunken sailors.
If only they would kill each other.
Is it Cat who's shaking down Captain Fitzroy?
Hold on just a minute. We didn't tell you a thing.
Nothing at all.
Ale nawaleni. Dobra, zapytaj o wyspę.
That statue represents your local saint.
What do you mean by local, exactly?
You wouldn't be looking down at us, like all townspeople do.
St. Brendan. He protected whalers and fishermen like us. Until those assholes defaced him.
Peculiar house.
Yeah, that's where we live. Our boat.
It's not because it doesn't float anymore that we're going to abandon it.
Isn't it a bit early for alcohol?
We got nothing better to do anyway. There's not much work around here.
Fitzroy gives us a few chores every now and again, but since the whaling station shut down, ain't a lot of jobs left around here.
So we drink.
Za co?
I've taken enough of your time.
We'll see you later.
Alligator. Dobra. Rozejrzyjmy się jeszcze tutaj.
I bet. How could you be dumb enough to leave the entrance to the warehouses unguarded?
Keep your voice down. Why not go and shout at the cat while you're at it? I don't want to end up with her little knife under my throat.
It's a stiletto, you idiot. And with that smell on your breath, I don't give you much chance anyway.
Czyli nie pilnują tego. Wejścia do magazynów. Dobrze wiedzieć. I no, jak ja się tam dostanę? Może po prostu podejdę sobie do nich.
No idea. You better keep it shut. What's with you wandering around here like a hungry dog?
We saw you talking to the two soaks. Go die of thirst, the lot of you. It'll stink less.
Oh. Kurde, i co teraz? Zbadaj działania. Dobra, już skłammy.
I've got to get inside. It's your boss who sent me.
Oh yeah? And why didn't she say anything to us?
She sent me to see who's filching her stock.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You got no proof to back up your claims. And I'd advise you against snitching.
Bo.
If I can't get rid of those two, I'll have to look for another way.
What's with you wandering around here like a hungry dog?
Okay, spróbujmy od nowa.
Talking to the two soaks. Go die of thirst. The lot.
Dobra.
Cap. She's your boss.
What? You listen through keyholes.
She's the boss, yeah. She says who goes in or not.
Shut up, you dummy. You wanted to know that you also talk too much.
She must be quite intimidating if she can make two men like you tremble.
She redid the smile at the last one who wanted to get in.
I hope you had a good dentist.
No, no, you don't understand. She really cut him a new smile.
But he only smiles with the left cheek.
Okay.
She sounds frightening, your boss.
And she doesn't like to be talked about behind her back.
Okay.
I went to see the statue of St. Brendan.
What makes you think we did it?
We're bootleggers, not savages.
Who do you think defaced the statue?
What do I know? They could have done it by themselves.
The sailors?
Who else, in your opinion? And who's interested?
So, who are you?
Are you stupid or are you doing it on purpose?
Everybody knows us on Darkwater.
Yeah. I've just arrived.
Let's just say we're standing guard for the owner of the site. And we let no one enter her property.
Szanowny, tak? A przypomnij mi, co tutaj robicie.
I've got to enter the Hawkins warehouse. I guess it's going to be complicated.
No, it's very simple, in fact. Fuck off.
Oh. I don't give a damn about your racket. I just want to get into this warehouse.
And we don't give a damn about you. Whatever your reason for wanting inside, there's nothing we can do for you.
I bid you, gentlemen, farewell.
Co za mędy?
If I can't get rid of those two, I'll have to look for another way.
Dobra, to poszukam innej drogi. To akurat nie będzie problem. Co się tutaj tak czaisz?
Where do you think you're going?
I thought that the Hawkins case had been closed.
That's true.
So what are you doing on guard duty in front of this warehouse?
Who's asking the questions here, the cop or the tourist?
Turista.
Who are these others so interested in the warehouse?
And why would I tell you?
Będzie ładnie, proszę.
You and I are on the same side of the law.
Oh yeah?
You don't want to know the truth behind this case.
Are you saying our work was not up to snuff?
Tak.
Forget it.
Kimenda.
What more can you say about the death of the Hawkins family?
Not much more than what everyone knows. I wasn't on the case. They were all burnt to death, right? Up at their place.
The whole mansion went up in flames.
Don't get it into your head to go wandering around up there. It's dangerous.
What do you mean by that?
The only one left there is old Silas, and the accident has affected him badly. He can be unpredictable, especially if a stranger starts poking around the property.
Yeah. Is he a danger to the public?
No, he's in his own home. Do yourself a favor. Leave him well alone.
Silas miał być...
I told you to beat it.
Upierdliwe dla nas.
No need to get worked up.
Dobra, no to pogadane. Okej, okay, to idziemy dalej tutaj. Z nim już rozmawialiśmy. Czy tam coś ciekawego jest? Czy ja mogę zrobić jakiś zoom, czy cośkolwiek? Nie. Myślę, że warto by było podejść do tej laski znowu? To sprawdziliśmy.
What? Another break?
One of those damn sailors came looking for trouble again.
But he won't try again anytime soon. We gave him a good hiding.
So you said to yourselves that after such a feat, you could abandon your post.
It's just a little drink. We taught those guys a lesson.
We'll return right after. It's just that standing guard in this alley makes your throat dry.
How much wants to
say that Troy can't keep his dogs on a leash?
I'll have to send him a more clear-cut message.
Tajemnicza kobieta.
I told you to beat it.
A, czyli nie pogadamy. No dobra. To wyjdziemy tędy? Jeszcze nie. Dobra, idźmy tą drogą. Zobaczymy, dokąd nas zaprowadzi.
You saw what happened with those sailors. Don't hang around here unless you want trouble with the bootleggers.
Meh, daj spokój.
I've seen the kind of messages their boss sends. You're not scared of her.
Of course I am. Everyone's scared of that woman. She's not interested in small fry like me. You, on the other hand, nose around too much, you'll have dealings with her.
Meh, nie boję się.
This warehouse looks abandoned. Why does it interest them so much?
No doubt a question of territory, but I ain't asking. You want to know more, go ask the captain.
Good. Thank you.
Co za miłość ciebie, Amish.
I shall take my leave.
Ach, czyli tutaj ogólnie też za dużo nie zwojujemy, bo zablokowali nas autem. Fajne, podoba mi się, bardzo ładne. Znajdź ukryte przedmioty. Umiejętność instynkt pozwala ci odnajdywać ukryte w pobliżu przedmioty po znalezieniu wszystkich obiektów, ikona, coś tam. Dobra, no to szukajmy.
It looks like there's a way in under this grate.
Ach, po znalezieniu wszystkich tych, ta ikona zniknie, tak? Dobrze. Mechanizm zapadkowy. Ten element umożliwia bezproblemowe podnoszenie i utrzymanie w górze ciężkich ładunków.
This ratchet device seems to be usable.
Cool. Jeszcze coś tutaj jest. Aha. Tu coś jest.
A whale vertebra. If the newspaper clipping in the bar is true, this bone is a real fossil.
Cool. Cool też. Tylko co jeszcze tutaj jest w tym magazynie? Trzeba wszystko dokładnie sprawdzić. A, możemy iść na górę. No i spoko.
I could use this old winch to lift the grating.
No mógłbyś. Mhm. I co dalej? Aha, nic nie mogę więcej zrobić. A to mi dalej miega. Tu na górze już chyba nic nie ma takiego, co mógłbym zepsuć. Bo trzeba zejść na dół. Teraz już nic z tym nie mogę zrobić. Ej, głupie. Wcześniej mogłem. Szukali mnie. Więc coś świeci na zielono, tak? Zielony to nasz kolor przewodni. Ewidentnie. Stlina. Jedna prowadzi to, jedna prowadzi to. Czemu nie chcesz, chorero, działać? Czegoś jeszcze mi brakuje? No nie wiem, poszukajmy dokładnie. O, jest. Bardzo ładnie, korbka. Ta dźwignia uruchamia mechanizm.
This handle will be perfect for the winch.
No to wracamy na górę. Prociedna. Zamontuj rączkę, odejdź. Fuck, coś jeszcze muszę znaleźć? Serio, bro? O, tu jest coś.
It should be possible to mount this cogwheel on the winch.
Mam zapalniczkę. Jak ja ją odpaliłem? Aż muszę sprawdzić w ustawieniach. Kucnij, biegnij, interakcja, światło. Środkowy przycisk myszy. Ale beka, nie widziałem tego. No i wracamy na górę znowu. Czyli wszystkie sekrety odkryliśmy, bo już jest znaczek. A i poszło nam to tak sprawnie, że się boję. Co będzie dalej?
Looks like everything is in its place. All that's left is to try to turn this handle.
No to dawaj. Nie rusza się wcale.
Damn, I broke it.
Fuck. Nice. No to, że i zażalał Edward. Naprawdę dałeś popis, chłopaku. Dupa, co? Nic więcej tu nie zrobimy. Fuck.
Well, well.
O, proszę.
A little mouse has got lost on our turf. You're not only inquisitive, you're also stupid. What gave you the crazy idea to come onto my turf?
Co wybrać?
Your turf. That's news to me.
For a guy who has no idea, you've been doing a fair bit of poking around.
Może.
My men saw you staking out the Hawkins warehouse.
Is that against the law?
I'm no idiot, detective. I'll tell you how things work around here. I decide who comes in and who stays out. And anyone who doesn't respect my rules, I punish them.
Is your name Kat?
What of it?
Maybe we can come to an understanding.
Maybe. Or maybe not.
Czy ona mnie dziabnie? O nie, dostałem w jajo. God damn it, mam jeszcze tego brudne paznokcie.
Get this joker out of here. He might have a little trouble walking on his own.
Dorwała nas.
I'm getting careless. I didn't see that coming. If I want to get into this warehouse, I'm gonna have to deal with her.
Fuck. Wyrzucili mnie stąd. Normalnie mi wywalili. O. I co teraz pocznę? Teraz nie wiadomo co poczne, a wiadomo będzie w następnym odcinku, bo na dzisiaj kończymy Call of Cthulhu. Tak jest, więc jak się podobało, to lajkujcie, udostępniajcie, zaznaczcie sobie dzwoneczek, jeśli chcecie więcej. Co to jest? Kraby, okej. Okay. Subskrybujcie i brzeczki wypadki. Jakieś większe kurka. Większe kozaki, tak?
Jakieś niebezpieczeństwo?
Weźmy się za to.